talk to you.
How'd you find me?
I saw you with Bernie Kessler yesterday. I gave him a call. He told me what you do.
What the hell do you want from me?
When you were a cop, you'd catch the creep and then some sharp lawyer would come along and get him off, huh?
What do you think? More than one, that's for sure.
It's happened again. They found Gracie Ramoski's body.
How?
She got an anonymous phone call from me. Chino Kane told me where to find her. He's the killer, Hawks, and I got him off. He's going to kill again. I can't stop him. The police can't. I want him stopped, whatever it takes, even if it means everything that I own. I guess that leaves it up to you.
Get yourself a room for the night.
What are you up to?
Going underground.
Tenderloin? You're going after that guy, aren't you?
That's him. Most of his victims have been over 50. A couple of women have been in their 60s. They're waitresses, nurses. They work at night. Hard-working women just trying to get along. I want you to get a rap sheet on this guy.
Find out if he hates his mother or something?
I don't care if his father hit him over the head every day with a shovel. He's killed his last woman. Matt, find out if this guy has any friends,
job, or he hangs out. How do we contact you?
You don't contact me. I'll contact you. If for any reason you don't hear from me, don't come looking for me, you understand?
Joey? Thanks.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm not exactly out dining and dancing, but I'm okay.
Got anything? Kane's a drifter, but he stayed close to the Tenderloin the last couple years. He works odd jobs, dishwasher, janitor. Hangs out with this guy, Ranker. He's an ex-con, too. Petty stuff.
But they hit 2-3 places on the weekend. Jigs,
the Casbah, almost anything on Eddy Street.
Cody's come up with some history on the guy. Kane's done a lot of time. Grand Theft Auto, carrying a concealed weapon.
Throwing knife.
Throwing knife?
Yeah, Kane stuck a few guys, Dad.
Anything else?
Rape.
Rape?
L.A.
Any of those women?
No, no knife. Killed them all in one place, then moved them somewhere else. What about a car?
No, not now. His buddy Rinker has a van. Black.
Dad, be careful. This guy's dangerous.
Huh.
You won't be hearing from me for a while, son.
How long?
Till it's over.
Said that too.
Come on. Later. Just you? Alone?
Hey, all right.